Deviata Tubakesel, and I'm the executive director of Germinating Every Mind Liberia. I started this organization way back in 2005 as a way to promote girls' education, and later it became more advanced in promoting women and children's rights in Liberia. Our main focus to promote economic empowerment for disadvantaged women and girls, protection and education. I'm a 2015 Global Courage Award winner from Women Have Wings Fund in the US, and I'm a 2017 Mandela Washington Fellow. One of the first thing is that because I have a passion to see every woman, every girl, child develop to the fullest potential. And the second thing is that because I am a survivor, like those challenges in my past life has served as my motivation to push ahead to be where I am today. So I try to use my life as an example where other young Liberian women, young girls can see, look at my challenges, the challenge that I had. And that's why I try to use my life as an example to inspire other disadvantaged women, other women who are underprivileged, that despite all of the hard times, the struggles, the tussles, they can look ahead. They should look for the possibilities. Look at what is possible in their struggles to move ahead. I don't know why, but the fact that Liberia took the stand to persecute rape, we have a sentence, life sentence imprisonment for people who perpetrate such thing. But it appears like, I don't know why, instead of it deterring people from doing that, because you're going to spend your entire life in prison, it's like giving them more energy to do it. And it's just going mad. So Liberia's main issues, domestic violence, especially sexual violence. And then we women face access, lack of equal access to economic resources. So we want people who will be able to support women's economic participation, political participation as well. So these are our challenges. The main advocacy message I have is that Liberia first. Why I say Liberia first? If I want Liberia to develop, if all Liberians want Liberia to develop, it is not about who, it is not about the gender, it's not about the sex, it is about Liberia, it is about promoting every person in Liberia, every citizen's equal rights and opportunities. In that way, if we all have equal access to education, to finances, to health, all of the basic needs, Liberia is going to develop, because every person will be contributing to the country national growth. So my main advocacy message here is Liberia. Let us put Liberia first to all Liberians. The government has been doing well, but one of the main things, the challenges for the government is corruption. You can have good plans, you can have structures, but the mentality and the mindset, the issue of corruption destroys whatever plans. If we have people taking the money and transferring them into their personal accounts, definitely the country cannot achieve anything. So if the country wants to achieve, president has to kill their friendship, relationship with other people, look beyond personal relationships and look at Liberia, look at the best interests of all Liberians, and persecute whoever, no matter your ties with the president. The messages I want to share with young advocates is that we should be focused in our drive. You should learn how to be strategic, because sometimes the same method does not always work. We should be sensitive to our issues and the issues of the people we try to advocate for. instead of getting them more vulnerable, let us do our work that will help to save them and save our own integrity.